GM Free hunts out the locos other programs fail to reach. Well, that's not strictly true, but it does only feature machinery built in the 1950s and 1960s, which can still be found working on the British railway network in the second decade of the 21st century. Here, for example, 2302 and 301 bring the latest batch of London Underground S stock into Melton Mowbray. Like all the others, this train originated from the old Dalby test track and will reverse here before 2304 and 305 continue to Amersham.